Assalamu alaikum student. My today's topic is egg. What is egg? Egg is the developed female gamete that is formed in the result of the process of oogenesis. Egg is consist of various parts, includes shell membrane, egg white, egg yolk, calyce and air space. Shell is the outermost hard covering of the egg that is made up of calcium, magnesium carbonate and calcium phosphate. That give protection to the inner content of the egg, as well as it is porous, so it also allow carbon dioxide and moisture to escape out from the egg while air can be entered inside the egg. Inside the shell, shell membrane is present, which is a very thin membrane and consists of two types of membrane. One is the outer, another one is the inner. Outer and inner membrane also give protection to the egg inner content if shell get cracked. These two membranes get separate from each other at the broader portion of the egg because of the difference in the temperature of the body and the environment. When the organism lay egg in the environment, then because of the difference of the temperature, the content of the egg get contract. In the result of which, the inner membrane also contract and it gets separate from the outer shell membrane. In the result of which, a gap or space is produced between the inner and outer membrane of the shell, which is termed as air space. Inside the cell membrane, here is a white portion is present, which is termed as egg white, which is consist of protein termed as albumin. This albumin is about 1/8 part of the egg, while 50% of the remaining percent of the cytoplasm is consist of water. This egg white is consist of three portions. One is outer, middle and inner. Outer portion is consist of thin albumin, while middle portion of the egg is consist of thick albumin, and inner portion of the egg is consist of thin albumin that surrounds an other part of the egg, which is termed as yolk. Yolk is yellowish portion of the egg that is consist of 50% water, 34% fat and 16% protein, traces of glucose, minerals and vitamins. Minerals that is present in the egg are calcium, phosphorus, iron, void. Vitamins that is present in the egg are A, D, E and vitamin K. Yolk provide nourishment to the embryo during the process of development. Yolk is separate from the egg white through a membrane which is present in between of lobe and acquired is termed as egg membrane or vitellin membrane. That separate yolk from the egg white. On the both side of the yolk, there is a thick or twisted albumin structure is present, which is termed as calcium. Calcium keep the yolk in the center of the egg. Here was a structure of fertilized egg on the bud. On the basis of amount of yolk, the egg are divided into further categories. One is the elasticle, second one is the oligolasticle, third one is the mesolasticle, and fourth one is the polylasticle. Elasticle. Elasticle is the type of egg in which yolk is present in a very little amount, which is nearly negligible, or we can say it at the egg which is without yolk. The egg of mammals or placental animals are considered in the elasticle type of yolk or egg. Oligolasticle is the type of egg in which yolk is present in a small amount. And amphioxus, cephalopodic eggs are considered as oligolasticle type of egg. Mesolasticle. Mesolasticle is the type of egg in which yolk is present in moderate amount, and the eggs of toad, frog, lungfish, and all amphibians are considered as mesolasticle type of egg. Polylasticle. Polylasticle is also termed as megalasticle or macrolasticle. Polylasticle, macrolasticle or megalasticle is the egg in which yolk is present in large quantity and it nearly covers the entire ovoplasm. The egg of birds, insects, reptiles, woolly fishes and egg-laying mammals, that is protothelians, are the eggs that are considered as the polylasticle type of egg. On the basis of yolk distribution, the egg are further divided into four types: homolasticle, centrolasticle, telolasticle, meolasticle. Homolasticle. Homolasticle is the type of egg in which yolk is equally distributed throughout the cytoplasm. Examples are the eggs of annelids, mollusks, protocordata and echinoderms. Centrolasticle. Centrolasticle is the type of egg in which yolk is concentrated and form a network in the cytoplasm, and the eggs of insects are considered as the centrolasticle type of egg. Telolasticle. Telolasticle is the egg in which yolk is present on a particular part of the egg. There are two holes of the egg is present. Yolk is concentrated at the vegetal pole. The egg of amphibians are considered as the telolecithin type of egg. Meolecithin. Meolecithin is the type of egg in which yolk is present in large quantity, and it occupies entire cytoplasm or ooplasm except or leaving small portion of the egg for the nucleus. All the eggs of birds, reptiles and protothenians are included in the type of meolecithin egg. I have explained you the structure of egg of bird, and this is meolecithin as well as polylecithin type of egg. Because yolk is present in a larger quantity as well as it is also nearly occupies the entire ooplasm of the egg. I hope you got an idea about the type of eggs. In the next lecture, we will study about the development that is take place in the